Hey there, everybody. It's Mark at PinnaclePuzzles.com and CustomMadePuzzles.com. Another quick, fun little doodle video for you. If you like my videos, feel free to hit the like button. It'll help me out a bunch. And subscribe if you haven't already done so. And don't forget to hit that bell button. I love to read comments, so feel free to leave a comment after you're done watching the video. Let's zoom in and cut something I like to refer to as a doodle. Somebody on, I believe it was Facebook or maybe Instagram today, asked me how I make a rather unique looking puzzle cut, which really was kind of abstract and creative. And it's just basically you just come in and you just don't exit the cut. You just keep whittling away, traveling around, looping around. I'm going to put on some music here in a minute, and you can enjoy this scroll. Basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut all of this wood up in one single super long cut. And you're going to have positive and negative pieces as one pops out of the other. Cutting a 5-ply Finland birch that is 7 millimeters thick, and I'm using a 2-aught Flying Dutchman blade that you can get on Amazon, 6 dozen for about $26. This is a blade specifically made for puzzling or other really fine detailed work. Beginner or first time trying to make a puzzle, I don't recommend using this particular blade. As I've mentioned before, it has a mind of its own, and until you have some skill sets on how to spin a blade through the puzzle wood, this would probably be a very frustrating blade for a beginner to use. So go to number one or a number two blade. This is a 2-aught, 8,007-inch thick. And in a minute here, I want to switch over to some round interlocks that you can get used to when most people think of as a puzzle piece. Round interlocks like that, always make sure that you make the neck area narrower than the head, so to speak, so you're always maintaining that grip ability. I like doing this kind of like back and forth when I do the round interlock, a little bit more so when I do what I call the ear lid or heart-shaped interlock, like this. It just kind of gives it a cool look. I don't know, which one do you like better? The ear lid or the round? Leave a comment down below, please. Quite as fast as I like to scroll, so this was a little harder than the previous puzzle I was working on. why it's taking me so long to find some. Let's do this. Super neat. And then the real cool part is just drop it right in. Check that out. Ready? One, two. Alright. Hey everybody. Thanks for watching. Like the video. Leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe.